disabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. We had a gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car. To have any chance of catching the car ahead, we'll need to lap in the low 1 minute 21. Push, push. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car. Of catching the car ahead, we'll need to lap in the low 1 minute 21. Push, push. Closing the gap during this stint. There's a problem with curves. The guys are working on a fix. Target time is a high minute 20. High 20. Quicker than a high minute 21, come on. seconds gap between you and the car ahead. Keep pushing. Okay, you should see Kurz back online now. The guys have fixed the problem. Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tyres from locking. Rich fuel on mix 3 is there if you need it. You have the performance available and it's your call as to whether not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, so you'll get a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Running on the prime tire, we have an advantage here. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. You need to let the car behind you pass, he's not racing you for position. We need to catch up with the car ahead, the gap is around 5 seconds. to the option tyres. Looks like he's going to do a shorter stint. next car is currently 12 seconds. Has a lot of fuel in reserve. advise mix two. We're comfortable at the moment. Couple of laps to go.